Welcome. I'm Corey Beltram, the Performing Art Coordinator for Taunton Public Schools, and I'd like to welcome you to tonight's Parker Middle School Band and Chorus Concert. I'd just like to take a moment and thank Megan Navarro and the THS TV studio. They're recording up back, so and the sound gets picked up from the back, so just be aware of that too. You'll end up on YouTube. So I'm going to first turn it over to Ms. McCullough and our middle school chorus.
All right. As Mr. Beltram mentioned, I am Ms. McCullough, the Parker Chorus Director, and I would like to invite our first student down to tell you a little bit about our first song.
Hi, my name is Liliana, and I'm in the seventh grade. Our first song is Lovely Day. This is an upbeat song that reminds us that no matter what we're going through, there's always someone there to encourage us and make the day better.
Thank you.
All right, let's think. If you were a descant just then, a descant is someone who gets to sing on top of the choir. Raise your hand. If you were a descant just then, raise your hand. Yeah, let's give them a round of applause. And let's give a special thanks to our soloist, Olivia. Wonderful job. That's you. Let's give a special round of applause to Olivia. That's all I wanted.
Mi nombre es Sarabi, yo estoy en el grado 6. Siguiente canción, Dos Orejitas, es de la película Encanto. Estas hermosas palabras, si cuente las historias orgullosas, que si transforma en mariposas, la letra nos recuerda abrazas, cambió para hermosas. Experimente todas las cosas.
Experimenta todas las cosas. Maravillosa. Que nos
rodea.
Hello, my name is Sam, and I am in the sixth grade. My name is Samantha, and I am in the sixth grade. Our next song is Dos Orejitas. It's from the film Encanto. This beautiful ballad story tells the story of two caterpillars transforming into butterflies. The lyrics reminds us to embrace change so that we can change, can experience all the wonderful things around us.
Dos orejitas enamoradas pasan sus noches y madrugadas llenas de hambre siguen andando y navegando un mundo que cambia y sigue cambiando y navegando un mundo que cambia y sigue cambiando.
Thank you.
Let's thank our soloists one more time. Lady Anita Ramos. Let's give her a round of applause. Good job, lady. Good job. Let's hear it. All right, I'd like to invite my next student down to tell you about our third song.
Hello, my name is Sophia Dyson, and I'm in the seventh grade. It's All Right is an R&B classical that was recently featured in a movie, Soul. We recently performed the song at All City Concert in March. We have invited you to clap and sing along with us at the end. While we wait for the band students to come up on the stage to accompany us with our next song, I'd like to invite our next two students down to tell you a little bit about it.
Nomwe se Maya, e mwe na setien. Tit wazo como se a kai. Yon tis wazo ke ve leke givle ale kai lalo. Sosie a memsi yo te avet. Leke yo wale majel. si el ale no lalo. Tis oiseau ale comme deuxième moi ta enchantea. Si yo estois sauvage. Sou ale na village la, we bet tombe na gloa, et pi yo te toi fatigue pou danser.
Hi, my name is Orestina, and I'm in the fifth grade. Tis oiseau begins in the tale with a little bird wanting to go to the house of Lalo, the witch. Though he is warned that he will be eaten if he goes to Lalo's, the little bird goes anyway. The second half is the song. It's a wild story about going to the village, seeing if beats if I all the water, and the being too tired of to dance.
Hello, my name is Sophia Dyson, and I'm in the seventh grade. We hope you enjoyed our concert so far. Our final song is Golden Hour. It is all about first love and summer. It features a pianoist, a compliment that beautifully illustrates the emotion behind the lyrics. We hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Before we go, I'd like to thank our accompanist, Liam Scully. Liam, if you could stand and take a bow, please. Thank you so much, Liam. Thank you very much. Now we're going to transition to the band.
My name is Naraya, and I play saxophone in fifth grade band.
My name is Emily, and I play the flute in fifth grade band.
Our first piece this evening is Barracuda Rock.
It's really fun to play, and we hope you like listening to it.
My name is Lila, and I play percussion in the fifth grade band. Our next piece is Synergy March. Please enjoy the selection.
Thank you. My name is Ayla, and I play the clarinet for the fifth grade band.
My name is Haley, and I play the clarinet in the fifth grade band.
Our band's final piece is Conquest.
It will feature solos from different instruments, but the clarinets are the best.
My name is Tanisha, and I play the flute in sixth grade band. Our first piece is Star Splitter Fanfare.
My name's Naomi, and I play flute in the sixth grade band.
My name is Abby, and I play clarinet in sixth grade band.
The next selection is called Beethoven's Ninth.
It uses the melody from the Ninth Symphony that Beethoven wrote. We hope you enjoy it.
My name is Shabu, and I play the clarinet in sixth grade band.
My name is Soraya, and I play the clarinet in sixth grade band.
The next piece is Surfing USA by the Beach Boys. We are totally stoked to play it for you.
Thank you. My name is Alexis, and I play in the 7th grade bands.
My name is Kai, and I'm in the 7th grade. I play the clarinet in the 7th grade band.
Our first selection is called Dragonfire.
But don't worry, we're standing far enough so you don't get burned.
We hope you enjoy it.
Hello, my name is Ryan, and I play the clarinet in the 7th grade band.
Hi, my name is Sophia, and I play the alto saxophone in the 7th grade band.
The next piece is called A Glory.
The music is bold and powerful. Please enjoy this selection.
Thank you.
not sure if I introduced myself. I am Allison Smetana, the band director at Parker. And before we play our final selection, Ms. McCullough and I have some thank yous that we would like to say to some very important people.
All right, everyone. We'd like to thank some very important people. Firstly, our superintendent, John Cabral, and everyone at Central Office for supporting us. We'd like to thank the school committee and our principal here at Parker Middle School, Mike Byron. And then our assistant principals, Jay Pettengill and Raphael Daddy. Yeah.
We very much want to thank the central office, who provides so much of the resources, for example, instruments that make our programs possible, to get instruments into these kids' hands, music for the chorus, and everything. So we're really appreciative. Our music staff is also really supportive, so I have some of them that I would like to thank, including Teresa Kaliri, who is a co-teacher at Parker. I don't know why you're not conducting, but you're awesome. Thank you. Yes, she helps so much throughout the year. Very, very, very appreciated. To our performing arts coordinator, Corey Beltram, who you've seen this evening. He's always there to help. Thank you so much. I have to thank Dan McKenzie, the high school band director. He's a tremendous resource and supporter for the middle school programs. And thank you to our Parker general music teacher, Mrs. Snow, for all your help, and for fostering the love of music that gets kids interested in these ensembles. Thank you. Thank you to the Taunton Band Boosters. They threw a really fun, delicious cookout that a lot of these seventh graders got to go to after the Memorial Day Parade. They are awesome, and if you would like to join with the Band Boosters, get involved, it's never too early, you can find their tab on www.tauntonbands.com. Oh, nobody did it. Oh my gosh, that's a first. He's fine. Thank you so much to the high school students who are helping tonight and who do the mentor program. Thank you, high schoolers. Special thank you to Max, who did some playing tonight. Thank you, Max. Finally, thank you so much to all of you for being here tonight and for supporting all the great musicians who performed tonight. It's been a great concert, so thank you so much.
My name is Amonte Burgo, and I play the baritone saxophone in a seventh grade band.
My name is Hamilton, and I play the percussion in the seventh grade band.
Our final selection is Star Wars. At the end, the chorus and band students will meet you in the lobby.
Thank you very much for coming to our concert this evening. Have a great summer!
can I say one last thing I forgot to say? I just forgot to say, please sign up for the band camp. That's August 14th through 18th. Band camp, you can sign up online or with a paper form. So hopefully I'll see a lot of these kids there. Thank you.